In a move that further cements its place among the technological capitals of the world, Tel Aviv has launched its plan for citywide Wi-Fi service this week, 3 years after announcing the project. Some 60 hotspots allow residents and guests of the Israeli startup metropolis to surf the web for free in public, although browsing speed is limited. 20 additional wireless access points are also due to be added later on. The Wi-Fi hotspots are mostly clustered around public spaces like beaches, parks, and museums, and each access point has a range of about 150 meters. However, if you happen to live close to a free Wi-Fi zone, you'd still be better off purchasing your own internet, as each access point is limited to 25 users at a time.